हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मिसेस जानवी दर्शन राउत, लेक्चरर इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड टेलीकम्युनिकेशन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अवर प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 17, दैट इज ABCD पैरामीटर्स। अ टू पोर्ट नेटवर्क इज एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट विथ टू इनपुट पोर्ट्स एंड टू आउटपुट पोर्ट्स। The examples of two-port network are bridge circuits, filters, transformers, etc. At the input terminals, the external signals are fed and transmitted. It is useful in determining the performance of circuit network and designing of the filters. It is also known as transmission line parameters. They express voltage and current at output port in terms of those at input port. Relevant program outcome, discipline knowledge, experiments and practice, engineering tools, the engineer and society. Assess society, health, safety, legal and cultural issues and the consequent responsibilities relevant to practice in field of industrial electronics. Competency and practical skills. Diagnose the electrical and electronic circuit problem. Interpret the transmission line parameters ABCD in terms of voltage and current. Connect the resistors as network and create the port. Practical outcome: to determine transmission line parameters ABCD for given network. Minimum theoretical background. For the ABCD parameter, the diagram is as shown in figure. There are having two input ports and two output ports named as ABCD parameters. So we have to find out the voltage and current. Voltage at input and current at input, V1 and I1. So V1 is equal to AV2 minus BI2 and I1 is equal to CV2 minus DI2. So how to find out A? A is equal to V1 by V2 when I2 is 0. B is equal to V1 by I2 when V2 is equal to 0. C is equal to I1 by V2 when I2 is equal to 0, and D is equal to I1 by I2 when V2 is equal to 0. So here is the diagram. Sorry. Resources required: resistors, power supply, connecting wires, voltmeter, ammeter, etc. Precautions: keep the resistance at minimum position, check the connections before connecting circuit to supply, apply voltage as per rating of the resistors and ammeter. Procedure: connect the circuit diagram as shown in figure. First, keep the output terminals open and connect the 5 volt supply to input terminal. Read the ammeter readings and voltmeter's reading. Switch off the supply. Connect the circuit as shown in figure 2. First, short the output terminal and connect 5 volt supply to input terminal. Same, read the input and output values. Tabulate all the readings in this observation table and do the calculations. Students have to write this practical related questions and submit all the practicals to the given folder. Thank you.